text message. Saved Saturday at 9:24 p.m.
Sorry, I'm just... It's starting to hit me like a, two-ton heavy thing.
Last night the word came down, tended in Chinatown, and I said their only crime was being in the wrong place at the wrong time. Too bad people say, what's wrong with the kids today?
I tell you right now, they've got nothing to lose. They're building empire. Johnny
used to work after school, after set on the show. Gotta hustle if he wants an education. Yeah, he's got a long way to go. Now he's out on the streets all day, selling crack to the people who pay.
Got an AK-47 for his best friend. Business, the American way. Another empire.
East side meets west side. Downtown, no time. The world for time.
Fiscal year 1986-87, local, state, and federal governments spent a combined total of $16.6 billion on law enforcement. Federal law enforcement expenditures ranked last in absolute dollars and accounted for only 6% of all federal spending. By way of comparison, the federal government spent $24 million more on space exploration, 43 times more on national defense and international relations than on law enforcement.